Remember the big block Chevy 502? We got a home for it.
Garage. Like and subscribe.
Coming up next on This Guy's Garage, we got a race car project. Right side header fit pretty much uninterrupted. Or the left side, sorry. Right side needed some modifications. Because they don't make headers for a car that has a motor pushed back a foot, you're gonna have to get into fabricating custom work. So, cut this pipe off here. We're gonna track around the outside of the frame. So, got all this tacked together. It fits. Now, weld her up. one time. Okay.
Race in Malibu, an old one. This is my brother. Here it is. We'll see what it sounds like.
What's your channel's name?
It's called Frank.
It's actually
called this. No, not like that!
I'll hold on tight. It runs pretty good.
Hey, Daddy.
There's a cougar. Right there, that's her.
Alright. Thanks for watching this guy's garage. Thank a couple people on this project. My father-in-law Bernie and his brother Joey. They've been for the last month, they've been turning wrenches and really got this to the point where it's at right now, where I can get the body finished up and get it cleaned up, and I really, really appreciate it. So I think it's very important to give credit where credit is due. So thank you guys, love yous, appreciate it. If you want to follow along on this project, hit that bell notification, hit the subscribe button right there, and it helps a lot. It really helps a lot. And I need to thank everybody that came on board over the last year. Just hit 250 subscribers, and it doesn't sound like much, but it's a big deal to me, and I appreciate everybody that's come on board. So, thanks so much, everybody. And we'll see you in the new year. Merry Christmas.